Welcome to Rolling Stone Charts News, I'm Reed Dunley. After a 13-year hiatus, Tool debuted at number one on the Rolling Stone Top 200 Albums chart. The band's first album in 13 years amassed just 26.5 million streams across its 10 tracks, but CDs and downloads accounted for around 90% of the band's album units. After debuting at number one last week with over 900,000 album equivalent units, Taylor Swift's Lover floated back down to earth, earning more than 70,000 in sales and more than 110 million streams in its second week. Lana Del Rey's Norman Fucking Rockwell came in at number three. Post Malone ran away with the number one spot on the Rolling Stone Top 100 songs with his single Circles, dethroning Lizzo's Truth Hurts. The single, which Malone co-produced with Frank Dukes and longtime collaborator Lewis Bell, earned more than 23 million streams and more than 29,000 downloads. Thanks for watching. For more on the story and all your RS Charts news, visit rollingstone.com/charts.